Hi everyone! This time, I'm going to do some flower arrangement for the casket because magkamag-anak namin medyo close talaga sa amin din. Last two nights niya, so I wanted that from the family of ours here, binibigay ako ng my own arrangement ng casket flower arrangement. Yes. So, I already pre-designed this. It's made from the lace ribbons, the plastic ribbons, and the leaves that you have seen here is the ferns. Nakita na namin somewhere lang. So, the materials I'm using, the things that I'm using is, I use cottons at binasa namin para ilagay dito, para hindi agad siya masira. And then, at the same time, I'm using the banda leaves and just white orchids. This is the leaves that I'm using. At ito yung sinasabi kong I did some pre-arranged na ribbon already. Ayan. So, ito lahat mamaya ang gagawin natin. So, i-arrange ko yan, makikita nyo kung paano kong gagawin. Okay? This is what I'm telling you na, nilalagyan ko ng water yung cotton buds, may water na siya. Tapos ilalagay natin dito para may water pa rin support siya as the days go on na nandun siya sa funeral, okay? Ayan po yung ginawa namin. So actually, my sister helped me, shout out kay Ani, tinulungan niya ako sa pag-alis kay Ayan. So yung painting tubig para hindi siya matuyo agad, okay?
Ito na yung dapat natin foundation and everything na nandito na. So, I put already the 5 orchids here. So, may wire na po siya. Tapos, ipapasok po natin siya dito para magkaroon siya ng stronghold. Ayan. Nakita nyo, para may stronghold po siya, ha? Alright. So, para maging meron din ng foundation, ikot po natin yung wire dito for us to have the safety. Ayan. Para hindi rin makita siya after. Kaya, tatago natin siya sa ilalim. So, ganyan po ang paglagay. Ayan. So, mamaya naman, pag nakita nyo mamaya, pupunuin po natin siya ng orchids. The white is ilalagay natin yung parang shower sa white. Itong mga natitira pa, ilalagay pa natin sa part of it. Okay? So, now have you seen, nagawa na natin yung mga basics. We need to put some additional flowers, additional orchids. Okay, so we're going to put, insert natin sila para magkaroon sila ng graduation na tinatawag because we're going the cascading style of this kind of arrangement. So, so yan. Pas cascading natin gagawin. So, isang natitira, ilagay natin sa likod siya mamaya at here at the side. Kasi ilagay natin yung name. So, makikita niyo mamaya ang final result nito after putting all those flowers. Okay. Kasi tapos na po yung sinasabi natin casket flower arrangement. Mamaya kami dadalhin na po natin ito sa wake ni Ate Becca. So, kasi in 2 days from now, living na po siya. Ito po ang sinasabi kong cascading na orchid flower arrangement. Hope I did it good because this is for Ate Becca. Okay? If you like it, and this is the message that we have to send, love and prayers from the house of the Reynaldos. Kasi this is the house namin is named sa pangalan ng tatay namin. Okay? So later, makita nyo yung dahil natin ito sa wake ni Ate Becca.